Now, News 8 First Warning Weather with meteorologist Matt Zidle.
Good afternoon, everybody. Time to take a quick look at your forecast here on News 8 Now. And temperatures generally staying in the 60s today with lots of clouds. Wouldn't it surprise me to see a break or two of a sun, or maybe even a little break with some blue sky for just a little bit. And then clouds, more rain and showers developing tonight. Temperatures only falling to the 50s. And for tomorrow, we'll see more showers, maybe even a few thunderstorms, especially during the afternoon as a cold front approaches. And it will be warmer tomorrow, generally inching those temperatures up a couple more degrees into the 60s, even near 70 near the New Hampshire border. So for the rest of this afternoon, mainly cloudy with scattered showers. Again, they won't be very numerous. Temperatures in the 60s, some 50s mid-coast. Cloudy with showers and rain tonight, maybe a rumble of thunder in there. 50 to 55, and definitely turning brighter for the end of the week.